With the position of the stranded needles determined, they are transferred onto the ultrasound. This gives the operator inserting the needles a visual guide to where they need to be placed.